digging this hole, hole in the ground. So big and so around it was, and there was I, and digging it deep. It was flat at the bottom and the sides were steep. When along comes this bloke in a bowler, which he lifted and scratched his head. Oh, he looked in the hole, the boredom in his soul, and said, don't dig it far, dig it elsewhere. It shouldn't be round, it ought to be square. The shape of it's wrong, it's much too long, and you can't put a hell where a hell don't belong. There was I, stood in me hole, shoveling earth for all that I was worth. I was, and there was him, standing up there, so grand and official with his nose in the air. So I gave him a look sort of sideways, and I leaned on my shovel and sighed. Oh, I looked in the hole, the boredom in its soul replied, just couldn't bear to dig it elsewhere. I'm digging it round, I don't want it square. If you disagree, don't bother me, 'cause this is the place where the hole's gonna be. Hole in the ground, so big and so around it was, it's not there now. The ground's all flat, and beneath it is the bloke in the bowler hat.
everybody for coming today. It's an absolutely fantastic show. And as you know, you've come to the unveiling of the Ickham Sign. First of all, what I want to say is, well done, Ickham!
Am I disturbing you here?
Yes, it's of our village. And we that very well. And also very short. As one of the many positive and glowing remarks of the actual staff. Which was raised so quickly by Isabel, who's just come out of the door. But of course, I've always got to say a few really thank you. Thank you to Brennan, who I know is here. I saw him. Unveiling the sign, so I might have to say something up loud.